City life calls me in this morning, so my interest goes on.